Hey, you got a cigarette, mister?
Maybe.
Huh?
I'm looking for a fellow named Angelo Bronte. Italian.
I know him. Everyone knows him.
Where is he?
We'll take you to him. What it'll cost.
I reckon I can pay.
$5.
Where does he live? New York?
I'm an entrepreneur. If you don't want to pay, then I don't want to walk.
Oh, man. I should buy bread. Here. Come on.
This way. Let's go, mister. You coming, Cleet?
On va se faire baiser, là.
You get lost around here. Come on, then. You new to the city, mister?
Pretty much.
Don't worry. No one knows it as good as me and Cleet.
Is that right?
Hope you won't need his services, but you got the doctor on the corner there. Nice enough, fella. That's Baird and Schreiber on the right there. Famous bookstore. Not that I'm much of a reader myself. Now over here's a real piece of art. That's the Church of the Holy Blessed Virgin, mister. Modeled on the famous church in Toulouse, which is in France. You been to Toulouse, mister?
No.
We're Catholics here, mister. Ain't Baptist or nothing.
My mama said they used to burn Protestants and all, but,
Bet they don't have nothing so fine where you come from, mister. Look at them fine steeples.
Hey, you little pair of shits!
Évidemment. Putain, mais... Mon cheval, t'es où quand j'ai besoin de toi? Bah non, t'es là. Je pensais que... Oula! Ah, le bâtard! Comment il est dans la bulle, gamin? Regarde ça. Hop! Le tramway, il va jamais aussi vite. Putain, il est parti sur le côté. Merde. Putain, mais je l'avais. Ça fait mal, ça. J'aurais dû lui mettre une balle. Comme ça, ce serait trop beau. Merde. De toute façon, à mon avis, c'est fait exprès, je peux pas le rattraper, quoi. Enfin, pas tout de suite.
About friend,
I ain't your friend, but that kid is, and he robbed from me. Now, give me back my stuff and take me to Angelo Bronte.
Senor Bronte,
the kid was gonna show me before he robbed me. Now, come on,
you new in town, mister?
Come on,
Mr. Bronte's got a lot of friends, mister, but I ain't never seen you.
We ain't friends.
You don't like no one, mister. Mr. Bronte, he's got fine hair. He got a beautiful house, and I am proud to work for him. He got 50 men, mister. Why he gonna care a thing about you?
I just want to speak with him.
I'm sure you do, mister. You and them friends of yours been asking about him all over town. He been mighty disrespected. Bunch of muddy Yankees in town asking questions. Well, you and your friends should pay him a visit, mister. He's got a big house on Flavian Street opposite the park.
Hey, yokel.
Now, get out of here.